It gives immense pleasure in introducing my team members. Myself, I am Ram Prasad.
She is Sarupita.
She is Niveda. And he is Aswin. We are from second year computer science department. Okay, our innovative project title is Automated Drone for Coconut Planting. It comes under the theme Agriculture and Rural Development. Okay, Niveda will start about our innovative project.
Hello. Well, as we all know, South India is a greater producer of coconut, and we do live in a land of coconut. And now, coconut farming is the greatest thing and economical in our state. And well, coconut farming has now facing a crisis due to the less availability of trained workers and also the general mindset of the current generation. Because everywhere, each and everywhere, there is automation, and the people are moving towards the technologies. So, to overcome this crisis, we have came across the idea of using drones. These drones are automated drones, and it is has processed as machine learning languages, and also has uses a mobile app. So, by using a mobile app, it is very self-driven, and it is very easy to use, and it is very cost-efficient, and also it is very productive. So, and we have other things to discuss. Then, I will just leave my friend Yashwant to present the novelties of our ideas. Thank you.
I am going to emphasize the ideas in coconut planting drone. First of all, we see about drone with camera. It is used to detect the coconut, whether the coconut is mature or ripe. Sensors. It is used to detect the coconut based on size, texture, whether it is ripe or not. Next is rotor blade. It is used to cut the coconut when it is mature, or it is a laser cutter.
There is a two components in the drone. One is sensor and one is camera. The drone, the camera is used to detect the coconut, and the sensor is interfaced in the drone is used to detect the ripened coconuts. The drone is controlled by the smartphones. Machine learning programs used to detect the ripened coconuts and the automated of the drone. And the laser cutter is used to harvest the ripened coconuts. The following explanations will be given.
Okay. First of all, coconut farming is the primary farming, especially in southern states of India. And today, there are a scarcity for the coconut workers. Skilled and trained coconut workers are less in number for plucking coconut. So, and the other drawback in today's coconut harvesting is. Giving the idea in such coconut harvesting methods. So today there are many latest technological advancements using machine learning technology and IoTs and mobile apps in smartphones. New innovation of coconut plucking drone using automated. Nowadays, drones are used for capturing images and videos. With that concept, we are using the drones for capturing image of the coconut, and it is sensed by sensors, which are wireless sensors. But these sensors are going in foreign, but they are using wireless sensors, and machine learning is not used by them. And the advantage what our innovation is, we are using machine learning programming for detecting whether the coconut is ripe or not. The picture is given in the previous slides. The main drawback is in the old process, it is very costly in training the labor workers. The process gets a high time and it's not so effective. This idea use cost effective, self driven and high speed. It also gets very less costly than the older method. We are designing this project and it is feasible to use. So thank you.